Okay, I think this thing is rolling. Here is hoping. Hi, everybody. This is Kelsey. I'm coming to you from my classroom today on Tuesday, October the 8th, because I didn't want to wait. I have an update for you, and I wanted to let you all know right now. The creative team behind Damsel Distressed has set a date, a very important date, and I wanted to let you know. We will be revealing the top 10 cover choices a week from yesterday. So that's Monday, October the 14th. All of the top 10 entries are going to be posted on the Damsel Distressed website, and you will be able to go to damseldistressed.com and vote for your favorite cover. I want to thank all of the designers who contributed their design, their artwork to the contest for consideration, and I want to especially congratulate the top 10 winners. They will be notified at some point, probably around the 13th. The night before is when we'll let all of the people who've made it into the top 10 know that they're in the top 10. And we're very excited to let them know. And they will be all winning some gift cards, music and book gift cards. And then you guys will be able to vote until the end of October. So you will be able to vote until the 31st of October. And the cover with the most votes will automatically be in the top three. So from 10, we'll go to three. And the top three picks will then go back to the committee behind the scenes, and we will then choose the final cover for the book, Damsel Distressed. What else was I going to say? Designers, if you would like to encourage people to vote and vote often and vote in large numbers for your cover, please feel free. There'll be a one vote per day sort of situation, or you can just clear your cookies if you know how to do that on your internet browser, and then you'll be able to vote again. But if you think that it would be a little more accurate for you to just cast one vote, that's fine too. We really don't care too much about how you do that. So the only thing that I wasn't sure about is if anyone would be interested in me doing a short video where I sort of talk through the top 10 entries and talk about why we chose them and why we like them and why we think that they're special. So if you're at all interested in seeing a little feature about the top 10 entries, then please let us know. And do that by leaving a comment on YouTube or an @reply on Twitter. And if no one's interested in that, then I'll just skip it and that's totally fine. But if you're interested in knowing why certain covers made it into the top 10, then please let us know that you're interested in that so that I can actually put together a video for you. Otherwise, they'll just be available for you to look at online and then vote. So thank you guys so much for all of your support. I'm super, super excited for you to see these beautiful covers. If you did not make the top 10, please know that your artwork is so appreciated. It absolutely blew my mind that so many people ended up putting their name in the hat. Dozens of people participated and sent in beautiful artwork. And I just wish that I could have a book with 50,000 covers. That would be amazing. But since I can't, I do need your help. So please help me vote on the very best cover out of all of these wonderful choices. And I look forward to sharing them with you on October 14th. Bye.